The chairman of the Divisional Court Martial, Colonel Geoffrey Kakama, found the UPDF's Lance Corporal Herbert Rachihembo guilty of 3 counts of manslaughter. The 2-week-long case initially had murder charges leveled at Corporal Rachihembo. The defense team had asked court to give Rachihembo a lighter sentence or a caution on grounds that there was no planned malice in Rachihembo's act. They argued that Rachihembo was a first-time offender with a young wife and 3 children. The court, however, sentenced Rachihembo to 30 years for each of the 3 people that he had killed and 5 years for attempted murder of another.
The sentences would run concurrently. So legally it means that they are going to take the highest sentence, which is 1, so which is 30 years. 30 years is the maximum sentence. It is not only unfair but harsh. So I think the court has reached at a wrong decision. And I know we are going to successfully appeal against the sentence.
Rachihembo was then stripped of his UPDF rank before being taken to Luzira. The sentence that has been made by the Division Court Martial today has raised a number of mixed reactions from the residents of Luzira.
This judgment was not fair. How can you say that this man have to go to serve the prison 35 years?
Like in Islamic religion, because I'm a Muslim, a person who is married and is caught while committing adultery is banished to death.
And the hardship these people get from down there, most this one is in Somalia, they face hardship. You don't expect just to eat money like this, those of Kasina's money. It's not good.
Some of the residents in the Luzira area refused to vacate the court premises, expressing dissatisfaction with the sentence. Suhail Mugabe, NTV.